Hello guys, just got another mud puppy. This was on a cicada, and it looks even bigger than the first mud puppy that I got. This one's really big, actually. Pretty pumped. And yep, let's unhook this baby and see how long he is. All right. This guy was right about 10 and a half, pretty much the same as the other one. All right, let's get a shot of me releasing him. All right, here he goes. Let's see if he can find his way back down the hole. Yep. There he goes. Second mud puppy of the year, baby.